So I'm not saying we're doing a syndicate.
Yes, we are. We're going to figure out how to do something. We're going to do something to let the people who listen invest alongside us. We're going to figure it out in 2021 at some point.
But you have to write a review on iTunes.
No, you just got to sign up.
Just got to sign up at thesyndicate.com/all in. If we do a folding protein company or a unicorn in the ISA space, maybe everybody who listens to the All In podcast gets to wet their beak for the Rain
Man
David Sack.
Wet the beak.
Wet your beak. Wet your beak.
Wet your beak.
That's gonna be we need to get merch. Wet, wet my, I can't wet my beak is like the merch.
Hey, the t-shirt, the t-shirt
code 13.
Guy, the t-shirt guy that listens to us, we love you. There's a code 13,
the worst.
Obviously. But wet your beak or wet the beak? We have to figure out which one's better.
I think we have a new tagline for the pod.
Wet your beak.
Wet your beak.
Wet your beak and code 13. These are great merch opportunities for anybody who wants to go do merch. You can go do merch on your own. We don't care. We're not in the merch business. Put it up on your own website.
Love you, besties.
Love you, besties. So for Bestie Rain Man, the dictator, Chamath Palihapitiya, and the queen of quinoa himself, Metro Mile founder, spacker, piper, laying pipe and spacks everywhere. I'm Jason Calacanis for the besties. We'll see you next time, which could be in a week or a month. Who knows? On the All In podcast.
Love you, besties.